Okay, so what I did was I plugged in the Ethernet cable from my desk to my bed just to see if, you know, I will avoid any drop frames and whatever, so let's just hope it works. Okay. I'll play one more rank and then I'll stop. You're one step closer to becoming a champion. Wait, I think that skipped the whole scene. God damn it. Oh well. Whatever. How dare you? Thank you. Okay, welcome back. So what I did while you were gone is I switched to Ethernet to see if that would fix the issue so that it wouldn't lag on the stream. So it turns out my Ethernet cable is long enough to reach from my desk to my laptop over here on my bed. So let's just hope that it doesn't lag too much. Usually, I've been streaming my Wii U over Wi-Fi a lot. And I'm not sure if, you know, that would make any difference, but I'm just hoping that Ethernet will be the more superior way to broadcast. Otherwise, I have no idea what else I'm gonna do. So, yeah. Oh my god! Get off of me! Oh no, you don't. Looks better. Let's hope it works better because I really don't want Ethernet to go down on me. Otherwise, I'm just going to cry. No, I'm not gonna cry. Otherwise, I'm just gonna feel a bit frustrated about this. So, yeah. Yeah, Ethernet's always better than wireless because it's more stable and it's a little faster than Wi-Fi. Oh, what? How dare you? So I'm just really depending on my Ethernet cable to just get its act together to see if it's better than Wi-Fi. Oh, this is not good. Oh god, don't get any closer! Alright. Alright, I'm flipping PTO though. Oh, how dare you! Sorry, make one play Rumble Blast again. Man, Rumble Blast was pretty fun on the 3DS. Even though I didn't care much about the story, the game was really fun anyway. Oh my god, it's coming near me! God. Alright, I'm trying this one out. Yeah, they should make another Pokemon Rumble game with the 6th-gen Pokemon, Fairy type, and all the new features that were introduced in XY, Omega Ruby, and Alpha Sapphire. And also a Pokemon Mystery Dungeon game as well. Well, let's hope. Oh, that's awesome! And shinies. Yeah, let's hope they throw in shinies as well. Which I've never seen in a spin-off Pokemon game, but... let's see if- oh my god, what the hell?! Oh my god, are you kidding me?! No. Man, that was brutal! Okay, this matchup should be good. You're flying Pokemon. Yeah, I got careless. I got careless with flying type. Oh my god, how dare you?